to say, there's something gratifying about this, you know? Washing someone else's clothes, being of service to another human being.
Well, just wait till you come across some of them period soap panties or the shit stains on the undies and see how gratified you are.
I get what you're saying, So-So. Taking something dirty, making it not dirty no more. And, speaking of washing, you see they got a new kind of deodorant down at Commissary. Powder fresh scent.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna have to go check that out. Guys, antiperspirant is so bad for you. You know it's completely toxic. Our bodies are meant to breathe free.
Breathe.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, that makes me wish that we had some windows down here so we could air out the place, you know?
Yeah, they're trying to say you stink.
I do?
We know it's hard to get out of that depression funk thing when you first get here, but...
You reek. Go take a shower.
All right, Tucky, lay off.
Ladies, check door.
Excuse me? Leanne, you lay off. Because the Leanne I knew would have told this dirty hippie to go wash her hairy pits and her parts.
But instead, you're off making new friends now, aren't you?
How's that going?
Can't imagine well. Because a real friend doesn't have to dance around the subject, and a real friend just tells it like it is. Watch and learn. You smell like a fucking turtle tank. Go take a fucking shower.